Coming to page number 10, activity 3. Follow to the story as your teacher reads it, okay? It's a story of the yellow butterfly. Now, let us read it, okay? You can roll the fingers, okay? And then you can always read it again. A yellow butterfly flew around Sonu's garden. Sonu is a child. In his garden, there was a yellow butterfly which was flying around, okay? Sonu saw the butterfly. He ran to catch it. As you all know that whenever you see the butterfly, you all run to catch it, right? So even Sonu was like you all, so he wanted to go and catch the butterfly. The butterfly flew to the rose bed. It sat on the red rose. The butterfly flew to a rose bed. It's an area which has many plants of rose, okay? And then it sat on a beautiful rose. Why does the butterfly sit on some flowers? Yes, too. Suck the nectar. What is nectar? It is the sweet juice from the flowers. Okay. Now I can catch it, said Sonu. Now Sonu is thinking that as the butterfly is sitting, I will go and catch it. He walked slowly and silently to catch the butterfly. He knew that if he'll walk fast, then the butterfly will understand and it will fly away. So Sonu went slowly. He came closer and closer and still closer. But then off flew the butterfly. Sonu was almost about to catch it, but then the butterfly flew away. Where did the butterfly go? Near the garden was a pond. Now the butterflies flew near the garden. There was a pond. The butterflies gone over there. In the pond, there was a white lotus. Around it grew round leaves. You know that lotus has round leaves, right? Have you seen a lotus? Yes, you know it is our national flower. Okay. They floated in the water. And then what happened? The butterfly went and sat on the floating leaf. One of the leaves, the butterfly went and sat on the leaf. Sonu went splash into the water and off flew the butterfly. Again now Sonu went into the water just to catch the butterfly. It was sitting on the lotus leaf, but then the butterfly flew away. Where was it? Sonu looked up. He looked down. Near the wall was a champak tree. You know the champa flowers we see on our roadside, the big trees, and it has white flowers. Yes, it had white flowers. The butterfly sat on a pretty flower. The tree was having very nice, beautiful white flowers, and the butterfly went and sat on the flower. I can catch you, shouted Sonu. Now, Sonu was like, I just want to catch the butterfly. Now he shouted and said, I'm going to catch you. He climbed up the tree. Up, up, he climbed up, but back it flew down from the tree. Sonu climbed the champak tree, but then the butterfly flew away from there. Then what happened? Sonu jumped down too. He chased the butterfly. What does the chase word mean? Like the butterfly is flying and Sonu is running behind the butterfly. Right? So that is chasing. From the rose to the lotus and up the champak tree. But he could not catch the butterfly. Poor Sonu is not able to catch the butterfly. The butterfly is flying from rose to lotus to champak tree. Then what happens? Sonu could not see it at all. Now the butterfly is not been seen by Sonu. He looked everywhere. Now once again he saw the butterfly. Again now he is able to see the butterfly. Now turn the page. Come to page number 11.